Hi! In this video, I'll show you how to use our consent module. Kontainer's consent tool is a flexible feature to help you manage consent for various purposes and time periods all in one place. Instead of having a single, long-term consent agreement for all your images, our system allows you to request consent for specific purposes and timeframes. You can ask for consent for one purpose today, while tomorrow a colleague could request consent for the same file but a different purpose, giving you more flexibility. To get started, head to the Resources menu. There, you'll find our Consent module. This is where you'll manage terms and usage rights. Usually these will vary depending on different groups, like employees, students, models, and in different languages. A term is essentially a legal text explaining the terms the user should accept. Next, you can list all the different purposes for which you need consent. These are the usage rights, like for social media, the company website, presentations, or specific campaigns. Now it's time to find the images, videos, or files that require consent. After selecting the files, click on Request Consent. Here you can add users or select from existing ones. Next, you choose one of your consent terms and the usage rights. I'll select for the website and social media. Now you determine the period of time you are asking for. And here, you can add a message like please approve. The recipients will receive an email containing the request and a link to a landing page. Here, they can see your message, the terms and usage purposes you have selected, and the period for this specific consent. They can see the files that you are requesting consent for. At the bottom, they can either accept or decline the request. The system allows you to see immediately which consents have been accepted with a checkmark. If you need more details, you can view the specifics of each consent, including the terms and usage rights in the detail view. You can filter your assets by consent status. And make smart folders where files are only added if they are fully consented. If a consent is expiring, you'll receive a notification and you can choose to renew it straight away. In the list of parties, you can always get an overview of all images related to a specific person. Additionally, you can choose to use face recognition, making it simple to scan for images of the same person. From the search result, you can delete, request new consents, or share. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out by email or book a meeting. We look forward to hearing from you.